nowhere. Wheat fields as far as I could see. Both needing something from each other, not knowing yet what that might be. Till she came to me one evening, hot cup of coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, there was a softness in her eyes, and on the air there was a hunger even a boy could recognize. She had a need to feel the thunder chasing lightning from the sky, to watch a storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's eyes. She had to